Hello guys, this is Ravens from DJ Integrity. Today we are going to see the upcoming launches of this week. OnePlus will be unveiling a few products including the highly anticipated Note 2. We will also get to see new products from Redmi and Realme. Now let's see the list of upcoming launches of this week. First is Redmi Note 10T 5G is scheduled for a July 20th launch in India. The smartphone will be the first Redmi branded 5G phone to launch in the country. If you want to know what it packs, just take a look at Poco M3 Pro 5G, which is already sold in India. It is the same phone in a slightly different body with a different name. From the Oppo, it is going to launch the Oppo Reno 6Z 5G smartphone in Thailand. And Oppo has confirmed the official launch event on July 21, 2021 at 5:30 PM onwards. And from Samsung, we are going to see new Galaxy M series phone coming on Wednesday on July 21st. The device is the Galaxy M21 2021 edition, and the Amazon has revealed that it will have an AMOLED display and a 48 megapixel triple rear camera and a 6000 mAh battery capacity. It will also have a rear mounted fingerprint scanner. From the Realme, we are going to see Realme GT family is about to get bigger with the launch of the Realme GT Master Edition and the Realme GT Explorer Master Edition on July 21st in China. The two phones will not only boast a special design, but also pack specifications different from the current Realme GT models. If we talk about the specifications of Realme GT Explorer Master Edition, it will run on Android 11 out of the box. It seems to boot Realme version 2.0 UI on top of it. The device is confirmed to come with the Qualcomm Snapdragon 870 chipset, and it will have a 12 GB of RAM. The smartphone also seems to have a virtual RAM features up to 3 GB. From the OnePlus, we all know that OnePlus Note was one of the best-selling mid-range phones launched last year, and we will be getting a successor on Thursday on July 22nd. The Note 2 will be powered by a MediaTek processor, a first for the company. This is no ordinary MediaTek chip, but a custom Dimensity 1200 with tuned-up AI features. Along with the OnePlus Note 2, the manufacturer will also announce the OnePlus Buds Pro. It has been confirmed that the earbuds will also have an adaptive noise cancellation facility. From the Poco, we are going to see Poco F3 GT smartphone is all set to launch on July 23rd in India. Ahead of its launch, Flipkart, an Indian shopping portal, created a microsite of the gaming smartphone revealing key specifications and design. But we already know that it is a rebranded Redmi K40 Gaming Edition. According to it, the phone's landing page on Flipkart confirms some more details. The Poco F3 GT seems to come with a 120Hz punch hole display with thin bezels. The smartphone will come with a 3 levels of bevels and a series of 7000 aluminium alloy frame similar to the Redmi K40 Gaming Edition. Other than this, the Poco F3 GT is expected to come powered by the MediaTek Dimensity 1200 processor. It will house a 5000 mAh battery and support 67W fast charging technology. And again from Realme, it will be bringing its Realme Watch 2 Pro smartwatch to India on Friday on 23rd of July. The Squared Face smartwatch launched earlier this year in other markets. It won't be coming along as a Realme Buds Q2 Neo and Realme Buds Wireless 2 Neo, a new pair of earbuds and a Bluetooth neckband stylus earphones respectively will also tag along. Realme announced its first fitness tracker last year, which is called as Realme Band. Now it is set to announce a successor and renders of the wearable called as Realme Band to show the manufacturer is going with a new look but one that is familiar. Accessories manufacturer Nothing has continued to reflect its mission statement to exemplify its product offering with innovation and technology ahead of the pack while maintaining affordability. The new image of Nothing Ear One True Wireless Earbuds reveal transparent components and a refreshingly artistic appeal. The render reflects a minimalistic and bendy ear design with ear tips. It shows a white layer shading the circuit and the battery of the case. The picture also indicates a likelihood of a square case. The Nothing Ear One is built for unveiling on July 27. A special edition with serial number engraving for its first 100 buyers will be able to exclusive to StockX. The Nothing Ear One earbuds are priced around $99, which is the cheapest it can get a true wireless earbuds. Apple corresponding true wireless earbuds are priced at around $249. Honor Magic 3 series will have a 4 models alongside the name of these devices. The leaker mentioned the similarities between the upcoming phones and Huawei Mate 40 series. Now the specifications of the Honor Magic 3 has surfaced and it sure is a lot look like the Mate 40 Pro. The Magic 3 will be powered by the Snapdragon 888+ and will be available in 4 configurations. 8GB RAM 128GB storage, 8GB RAM 256GB storage, 12GB RAM 256GB storage and 12GB RAM and 512GB storage. If we talk about the specifications, it will come with a 6.76 inch QHD plus AMOLED display, and it will have a curved display with dual hole punch. It will be having a 120Hz refresh rate with HDR 10 plus support, and it is protected by the Corning Gorilla Glass Victus and it runs on Snapdragon 888 plus processor. If we talk about the software, it runs on Android 11 with the Magic UI 5.0, and it also supports GMS. Now if we talk about the specifications of Honor Magic 3 Pro Plus, will have a 6.76 inch waterfall display. The panel which is supplied by Vision X will not have a notch or holes for the front facing camera. Instead, Honor will give it an under display camera like the upcoming ZTE Axon 30 and Samsung Galaxy Fold 3. And it will be coming up with the 4400mAh battery with a 100 watt fast charging support, and it will also support 50 watt wireless charging. This will come with a special feature called as Honor Super Zoom with 100x digital zoom. Thanks for watching this video. Please kindly support my channel by giving a like, share and subscribe, and follow Digi Integrity on Twitter, Instagram and Facebook.